My name's Zane Robertson. I'm a middle long distance runner, the current Commonwealth Games bronze medalist for 5,000 metres, and I've run under 1 hour for the half marathon. I currently live in Iten, Kenya, where I train, and I've come across to London, where I'm visiting the BMI Hendon Hospital to treat my plantar fasciitis in my left foot.
This all started in early June on a morning run when I rolled my ankle in the Iten forest. When I came here, I thought I just had plantar fasciitis. I actually fractured my fibula, my calcaneal heel, and I sprained four ligaments.
The treatments that he'll be having this week here at BMI Hendon Hospital will include the whole body cryotherapy, the Alter-G anti-gravity treadmill, the shockwave therapy. He'll have muscle strengthening exercises and soft tissue therapy.
So, just dressing up to get in. You have to keep some parts warm.
So the whole body cryotherapy really helps to reduce the pain that Zane's experiencing in his heel. It also helps him to tolerate the other physio treatments more easily, such as the shockwave and soft tissue treatments.
As soon as you get out, you get that almost pins and needles effect.
Wow, that was cold. It's time to warm up a little bit on the bike.
It's another day, another dollar. I'm feeling quite hopeful after yesterday. It's going all good so far, and I'm just about to get on the Alter-G treadmill. This treadmill, you can gauge how much of a percent of your body weight you run with. So it's like you're walking on the moon.
So the Alter-G allows us to reduce Zane's body weight so that we can control the amount of load that's going through his foot, which is really important in this type of injury. So as Zane slides his foot away, I've got pressure on the psoas muscle, so it gives us a nice soft tissue release. As you can probably see from his face, it can be quite uncomfortable. It's not a muscle that is used to being touched.
Check that out. Feels amazing. Basically, one of the weaknesses or imbalances in my body that we've identified here is my right side, my right glute down to the ankle is weaker than the left side. So we're trying to treat that now by making the right side stronger and basically prevent the injuries in the future.
So one of the common features of plantar fasciitis is we find that people suffer with tight calves. In Zane's instance, that isn't really the case, but we are working on his calf muscle strength, so it's really important that we keep the muscles and soft tissues in good condition.
Yeah, it relieves the pressure when I'm walking or even standing. Mm. I don't feel as much tension in the area.
Beginning of the week, I couldn't walk in the mornings, and it significantly improved in a few days. The doctors here have really done amazing for me and the physio, but people are going out of their way here and making me feel at home.
Training is going very well once again, and it was always the plan to try to get back to full training in February. Thanks to the work at BMI, I'm able now to manage the tendon pain and knowledge of where to go forward from here. Tendon injuries are always hard to manage on the comeback because it is painful, and working towards Commonwealth Games, I'm in a positive way right now.